Halo, czy nas słyszycie? To nasz ostatni komunikat. Dziś oddziały niemieckie wkroczyły do Warszawy. Braterskie pozdrowienie przesyłamy żołnierzom polskim walczącym na Helu i wszystkim walczącym gdziekolwiek się jeszcze znajdują. Jeszcze Polska nie zginęła. Niech żyje Polska!
To those who joined the government, I have nothing to offer but blood, toil, tears, and sweat.
We shall go on to the end. We shall fight in France. We shall fight on the seas and oceans. We shall fight with growing confidence and growing strength in the air. We shall defend our island, whatever the cost may be. Fight in the fields and in the streets. We shall fight in the hills. We shall never surrender. And if I do not for a moment believe this island or a large part of it were subjugated and starving, and our empire beyond the seas, armed and guarded by the British fleet, would carry on the struggle until in God's good time, the new world, with all its power and might, steps forth to the rescue and the liberation of the old.
Vorgearbeitet. In meinem innersten Wesen bin ich immer das geblieben, was ich vorher war.